Srivastav and welcome back to my channel Vaibhav e-learning academy. Today we are going to continue our topic percentage and its application. This is our part number 3. In a previous video we had learnt about converting fraction, decimals and ratios into percentages. I hope you understood that topic. It was a very simple topic. Today we are going to start the topic named percentage for comparison. So, percentage is used for comparison. How can we say that? So, we can say the percentage is used for comparison by taking the ratio of the two units and then making it into one simplest form, then doing our comparison process. Now, let us take an example to see how can we do it. So, let us assume that we can take two cities. Let us take one city as Delhi and one city as Chennai. This is just an assumption. Delhi and Chennai. So we can just assume that in Delhi, there are total of 960 women. Total of 960 women, out of which 480 are educated. Educated out of 960. We can take one example in Delhi that out of 960, 480 are educated. And in Chennai, we can take that out of 550, 330 are educated. Out of 550. Alright. So, in Delhi, 480 women are educated out of 960 women. In Delhi, there are total of 960 women. This is just an assumption. Out of which 480 are educated. And in Chennai, 330 women are educated out of 550 women. In Chennai, there are 550 women out of which 330 are educated. Now, we have to find out the percentage. Which city, Delhi or Chennai? It is a competition. Which city has more educated women? For Delhi, the total is 960. So, this we can compare this by some marks in our day-to-day life or some things in our day-to-day life. 480 are educated out of 960. In mathematics subject, I got 80 out of 100. 480 out of 960. How will we represent that? 480 upon 960. 480 by 960. This is the value of Delhi. In Delhi, 480 by 960. And in Chennai, we have 330 out of 550. 330 upon 550. 330 by 550. This is our value. So, percentage for comparison, what we have to do here is, we have to compare 480 by 60 with 330 by 550. How can we compare? This just looks like our results which come. The total number is in the denominator as we have learned in fraction. The numerator is the number which is obtained or shaded or being used, whatever it is. How can we do this thing? Our first step is we convert 480 by 960 into a ratio. We convert it by 480 is to 960. This is the value of Delhi. Delhi is 480 is to 960. And then Chennai. In Chennai, we have 330 is to 550. 330 is to 550. Now, we are going to compare these both ratios. So, how can we compare this? First, we will be converting this 480 by is to 960 into its simplest form, and then this Chennai value, this 330 is to 550 into its simplest form, and then we will compare which is the greater one. So, Delhi is equal to 480 by 960. 0 and 0 gets cancelled. 48. 2 and 4, 24. 24 2s are 48. And then this one we get 4s are, 2 4s are 8, balance 1. 1 and 6 we get 48. And then we can cancel by 12 table. 12 2s, 12 4s, 2 2s, 2 8s, and then 12 1s are 12, 12 2s are 24, 12 3s are 36, 12 4s are 48. And then we have 2 by 4. We cancel these also by 2. 2 times 1 is equal to 2 and 2 times 2 is equal to 4. So we get 1 is to 2. Our ratio for Delhi is 1 is to 2. Then Chennai, it is 330 is to 550. We can simplify it. 0 and 0 gets cancelled. You can cancel these both by 11 table because both are same. 11 times 3 is equal to 33 by 11 times 5 is equal to 55. So the ratio which we get here is 3 is to 5. So the comparison of here will be 1 is to 2 and 3 is to 5. Here, if the Delhi's percentage of educated women is 1 is to 2 and Chennai's are 3 is to 5, then what we are going to do? After this, this 1 by 2, 1 is to 2 will become 1 by 2. And as we all know 1 by 2, 1 is to 2 will become 1 by 2. And as we have learned in the previous video, that 1 by 2 is equal to 0.5. And how can we convert 0.5 into a percentage? We can multiply it by 100. Multiplying by 100 means moving the decimal point 2 digit front. We get 50%. Let me explain you more easily. If we have here 1 is to 2, let us go a little bit slowly. We have 1 is to 2. And here we have taken 1 by 2. What is the difference, you ask? Nothing. Because 1 is to 2 and 1 by 2 are same. It may be a ratio. These both are ratio. And 1 divided by 2. If we want to be more accurate, if we divide 1 by 2, 0.5 is equal to 0.5. Now, as in the previous video, we have learned that if you want to convert a decimal into a percentage, what we do is we multiply the decimal by 100. 0.5 into 100 is equal to 0. This point will go two sides. As we do not have enough numbers, we will be adding one zero. We get 50. This is what I was trying to explain here. We got the value of Delhi is equal to 50%. Now, we have the value for Chennai. Here we have 3 is to 5. 3 is to 5 will become 3 by 5. Then, this is a fraction. If you want, we can convert into decimal and then into a ratio, I mean percentage. But here, as we already have this 5, we will be using converting fractions into a percentage. Is equal to 3 by 5. If we multiply 5 into 20 and 3 into 20, we get 5 into 20 is equal to 100 by 3 into 20 is equal to 60, which is equal to 60%. So now we can come to our final conclusion that in Delhi the percentage of educated women is 50% and the percentage of educated women in Chennai is 60%. So I hope you have understood this example. This was a very tricky example, and in the competition Chennai wins in the education. This is just an example value. This is not to be inaccurate. So thank you for watching my video. Please like my video, share and subscribe my channel. Stay tuned, press the bell icon, and thank you and goodbye.